Anya Quinn was on Broadway. Blah, blah, blah.